Welcome guys back to another Fortnite video, where today we were playing as Vanoss. I won't spoil too much more, but I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. Probably gonna end up going solitaire. Okay, no I'm not. I'm gonna go shifty. So I've just watched a tip video on this. And I know I'll do it wrong before, so I'm just gonna change that a bit. Because last time I came fourth, doing it, and I ended up falling to my death. So yeah, that was a dumb mistake. I was on 11 kills as well, and I didn't even pick up Vanoss. But if you find a scoped AR, that'd be great. My throat hurts right now, so if I do sound different, that's why. Fortnite. Explain. Okay, he's just sat in there. He had a pump, he should have just like... The best thing he probably could have done is wait, to be honest. Oh, I've got this one now, so... Okay, that's annoying. A scar? Nope. Right, here comes Vanoss. RPG, nice. Easy. Right, scoped AR. I need that. Right, sorry if you can hear that in the background. Oh my god, he's close. He's like really close to me. I need to run this way. Just keep my distance away from him. It's like if he comes over here now, I'm dead. If he goes up in the air again, I might able to. He's quite low as well. 600. 200 now. Okay, now he's dead. The end is near. This is so like... He's like so close. Right, thank god he's moving. Because I couldn't deal with, like... I, like... Yeah. Took a bit of a shield off there. Scar. Nice. Right, I feel like this is a good enough loadout. I heard that. Trap placement. Yay, I got a kill. I thought he had two scars for a second, I was really... he has two shields, I'm not going to take that. Where's he at? I He's over here. And I feel like I'm gonna get found. Oh my god, he's like right near me. That's got to affect him a bit. I have such bad accuracy. Yeah, actually, can you please explain after I've done this? That's all I can do to him, really. Nah, right, I've got to go this way. Like, away from him. Oh, wait. He's weak, though. I don't have any ammo, like... Like, he's just killed someone. Thing is, I kind of want to kill him just, like, straight up like this. Because he's on 120. It's the thing, keeping my distance. Someone's attacking me now, so let's just kill someone. Right, I need to pick this up now. Beautiful. Anyone here? How come it's not moving, like? Am I doing something wrong, or...? Bro, I need to go outside. I don't know where this person is. Oh, wait. I'm doing the wrong thing! No! I feel like I'm in a really dumb position right now. I'm gonna go to the top of this hill. Is there anyone in there? Right, I'm gonna let everyone come to me. Well, this person's done the wrong thing. Oh, I should destroy the chest. I wonder if I can balance on launch pads. Right. I don't see anyone in my line of sight. Where's everyone? I swear, is someone up down there? No, I didn't mean to do that. There's someone over there. Someone's over there, out there. That's the thing. So, depending on where the circle is. Right, I'm on the circle, nice. I need to hide behind this tree just because there is that person over there and that's been really annoying. But I'm playing this tactical right now. Right, everyone has to come near me or like in front of me. So that's just great. Like, in the next minute, everyone's going to be taking out each other, and then I'm just going to end up finishing them off. And then we're going to try and get that victory. Highest we can get right now is a 11, but I don't mind an 11 kill on this. I've been trying for ages, like, on record. I've got a couple off record, but, like, I just get unlucky like that, you know? Right, this person there. I can't reach. But do they have to come to me? That's the question. No, they do not. But, right, one person got lost in the storm, which is a bit stupid. Right. At least they're fighting. I've just eliminated that launch pad. I didn't jump this. I killed them. It's me versus two others. Where you at, boys? Practically just teared through that building, didn't I? No, I've jumped. No. Not too bad. So guys, that is the end of the gameplay. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one, where I'll hopefully try to stay through the full game as Vanoss.